Emmanuel Kwesi Mreku, professionally known as Elder Mreku, is a Ghanaian gospel musician and a songwriter who has been in the industry for more than 40 years. Mreku was born to Emmanuel Kofi Mreku and Comfort Esiedua Mreku. He comes from Kwawu Obome and Kwawu Etibie in the Eastern region and has lived the majority of his life in Koforidua. Edamreku had his basic education at Presbyterian Elementary Schools and furthered at the Koforidua Technical Institute. Mreku's ministry began in the late 1970s. His worship songs earned him a honorary doctorate in sacred music from the Clerical Bishops and Leaders Conference of Africa, affiliated to the Kaiwa International University, Uganda, in 2016. Elder Mreku has greatly influenced the gospel music industry and musicians in Ghana. He has 56 albums and an average of 10 songs on each album. He has over 500 songs, some of which include Okonu Wako Ewie, Odimafo, Hallelujah, and Mem Pa Aba. He was honored with a Lifetime Achievement Award at the Median Edition of Ghana Music Awards South Africa. He is married to Philomena Mreku and they have two children, Evelyn and James. In a video during one of his performances, Elder Mreku revealed that he had once observed suicide after his dream of continuing his education was scattered. I would like to end here and continue more in my next episode. See you, and don't forget to like and share, and also leave your comments. Bye bye.